scream, but I feel so much better now.